There are just 49 days until Election Day, and the effort to get people registered to vote is ramping up. Today is National Voter Registration Day. The nonpartisan event started 12 years ago, and since then has helped more than 5 million people sign up to vote. In Minnesota, you can register to vote online on the Secretary of State's website, by mail, or even at the polls on Election Day. Governor Walz spent the day encouraging young people to register to vote. The Democratic VP candidate was in Georgia speaking to supporters at a phone bank in Macon. It's his first solo visit to the crucial swing state. Meantime, Walz's Republican counterpart visited a different key battleground today. J.D. Vance rallied supporters in Sparta, Michigan this afternoon. And in the next hour, former President Donald Trump will also be in Michigan, holding a town hall in Flint. This will be Trump's first public event since the apparent assassination attempt against him over the weekend. And a heads up for Wisconsin voters. RFK Jr. will remain on your ballot. A judge denied the former presidential candidate's request to take his name off the ballot, saying Wisconsin law requires candidates to remain on the ballot unless they die.